You know that packing peanuts actually dissolve in water? Psych, polystyrene actually sucks for the environment. While you weren't looking, I poured acetone into the glass. Acetone dissolves the peanuts, but it doesn't make the polystyrene disappear completely. It still leaves a terrifying gunk that kind of looks like mozzarella cheese. All acetone does is shrink the amount of space the packing peanuts take up by releasing the trapped air inside them. Using a small amount of acetone, I will now try to fit an entire popcorn bowl inside the glass. I think now's a good time to bring up alternatives, because we can't be using something so unnecessary if it takes 15 generations to decompose. The good news is there are starch-based packing peanuts that don't cost that much more and dissolve in water alone, unlike the polystyrene ones shown here. And no, of course I didn't buy these just for the sake of the video, they came in a recent package and I didn't know they were being shipped with these awful peanuts.